Thank you. to you an historical reenactment. The date, 1384. The place, Zempach, Switzerland. When a ragtag band of peasants wielding scythes and also hay rakes went up against an army of knights amassed by their feudal overlords and brandishing the greatest military technology of the day. This is what happened.
All right, today's word of the day. What should it be? Rabies. No. Okay. Reptilian. No. Okay, let's see here. Oh, riot. Riot. All right, class, repeat after me. Riot.
Riot.
Very good.
Very good.
Restrained, unrestrained revelry.
Thank you.
A condolence picture for the soldiers who ruined their lives by following orders to kill 107 and maim more than 11,000 inmates of the Gaza prison during the Great March of Return from March 30th through May 15th of this spring, and who will therefore never be able to look into human eyes again.
Thank you. Thank you.
welcome to the stage. The scion of a famous Monticello family, the architect of the Louisiana Purchase and the War of 1812, the fourth president of the United States, and the framer of our very own Bill of Rights, James Madison!
A boy!
LLC, making language accessible to the media industrial complex. That's right. And we're here today with the latest model of one of our latest inventions and one of our latest ideas, and that is the not-so-evil-a-tron, transforming heinous evil into palatable banality. Now, you may be asking yourselves, what the hell does that mean?
What the hell does that mean?
Hey, that's right, just asking!
I am glad you asked. It's like a washing machine for your mouth.
What?
Now, just, I'm gonna give you an example, Dr. So. A few administrations ago, they gave us this horrible world.
It's pretty bad. You better get
yourself.
Your hands close to your ears so you're ready to cover them. Now, Dr.
Torture.
Oh, my God, don't say it again, Dr. So. You're hurting my ears.
We put it through our machine, and she gave us out enhanced interrogation.
That doesn't sound so bad. I'll take two. All right. Now, Dr. So, they still look skeptical.
I don't think they get it.
He looks skeptical.
I think we better fire her up.
We better fire her up, show them how it works. Am I right?
Okay.
All right.
I got one for you.
What's that, Doctor? So what you got?
This one smells a little. Hippies with dolls.
Oh, that is an unpleasant idea.
What should I do with this one?
What should Doctor So do with this? Put it in the machine.
Okay.
Ready?
Here's that.
All right. It's working. You can see this is the working dial right here. And the results.
Send us over this doozy.
What
you
is
ready?
It? Show it to him.
I am telling you such an enormous lie, and furthermore, I have no idea what I am talking about. What should I do with it?
Put it in a machine.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. grasshopper anatomy. A. Blue. Reflecting the sometimes blue sky. B. Invisible wings. C. Simple eye and compound eye. D. Walking legs and jumping legs. Celestial grasshoppers invade planet Earth when the normal skills of jumping and uprising suffice no longer and must be accelerated to a much higher level of rebellion in order to overtake the frozen in place system which threatens survival. Celestial grasshopper dances teach the riotous forward motion which life needs for its continuation. I will now attempt to learn a grasshopper dance.
Thank you.
in the position of applying for CIA director. You may wish to learn how to flip your old morality, which allowed for torture and the destruction of its evidence, to a brand new media-friendly morality. Exactly like this.
Ha ha ha!